Many paintings in the Lane collection are unsigned or are signed by artists that nobody's ever heard of. And this is one by somebody named Mokusanji. The subject is tengu. Tengu are half crow and half human. And in this case, the tengu are all doing very human activities. There are tengu who are playing the shamisen, or tengu who are... there's a kabuki tengu, if you can come over here. Kabuki tengu getting in makeup. This is a painting that must be read, not glanced at. The more you look, the more you see.